We're on the floodplain of the River Murray, just out of Renmark in South Australia. The site is called Calperum Station. What we're doing is bringing together teams and they're flying drones, and that's moving towards the idea of using drones to collect information to calibrate and validate satellite imagery.
Well, Australia doesn't have any satellites of its own. We use satellites from the international community and we're heavily reliant on them. Australia being such a large continent, that there is a huge amount of land that we have to cover. We can't be on the ground at every single location. So we use remote sensing products to capture large areas to do our assessments and analysis and also monitoring of our conditions in Australia.
We are actually harvesting all different satellites, trying to use different satellites. We want to make sure that they actually align to each other so that we can make these so-called seamless maps of different things and know that that's correct.
When you go to your grocery store or you know something like that, the weight scales will be calibrated back to some sort of national standards. And basically we do the same with optical instrumentation. And then validation is basically the checking of those processes.
So what we do as the field team is we will come along just before they do the overflight, and we will be measuring what the reflectance value or the radiance value is for all those targets. This is part of the Committee of Earth Observation Satellite Working Group of Calibration and Validation activity.
These calibration and validation programs are an area where Australia has been making very significant contributions. Earth observation is playing such an important role. It's really developed enormously over recent decades, helping us map the continent in different ways, vegetation, soils, monitor change over time, what effect is climate having, and also to predict and respond to events like bushfires, floods and so on.
It's a fantastic opportunity we have here that we've got so many different varying groups coming out to work together on this, and the collegiate atmosphere has been fantastic.